Drive it back the other way. On the glass, bounces out in front, and they score! Nino Niederreiter jumping.
He's going to be in the pitcher at some point right there when it goes through his legs. That leaves Niederreiter wide open. No chance for Martin Jones. And the Hurricanes take full advantage of a fortunate bounce. The puck bounces over the stick of Sanheim and lands right in the lap of Niedermeyer, who taps it into the open net.
Grovrov now to Braun, all kinds of room. Lines it, fire, save, rebound Mayhew. Right to center, they score! Jerry Mayhew!
Chance, and this time it's another goal for Jerry Mayhew. You're talking about a good bounce from Carolina. The Flyers get one here, but it's all about the attitude and the effort of Mayhew as he gets to that loose puck, bounces it in and off the stick of Sebastian Aho, puts it into a wide open net after Anderson came across to cut down the angle. Right there, Aho.
All the way around behind the Philadelphia net. Up the other side, centered it in front, and they score! Teuvo Teravainen goes.
But you can see the Hurricanes with speed force the Flyers to try to sort things out, and Teravainen just walks in and chips the puck. Does not get all of it. Watch this. Right off of the pad, a shin pad of
Spoon. Through out of the lineup. And as many minutes, 5 minutes as he plays, that's pretty impressive. Radcliffe tries it, rebound, he scores! Patrick Brown, welcome back!
And Radcliffe's going to make a spinorama attempt there as he tried to wrap it around, and Brown quickly tracked it to the side of the net and pumps it past Frederick Anderson. Two Canes on Radcliffe. Need one more, fellas. He's a beast out there, and he sets up Patrick Brown. Outstanding job by Isaac Radcliffe using that 6'6" frame.
Two Canes on one fire, and now they even up. But the Canes come away with a butt to the point there. And across it goes Cole. In for looking for the redirection. Save rebound, they score! Trocheck found the loose putt, buries it.
Hear the communication out there on the offensive side of things. Nate just chips that puck. Trocheck's there, lots of bodies in front. And he picks it up from his skate to a stick right there. And a little extra nudge gets that puck to the blade of a stick. And kind of off the back of wrist.
Back out, wrist aligning to Sanheim. Sanheim to connect. He turns it fire. Save made, rebound! It's on the goal line. It's in. They score!
And fires it after this pass from Sanheim. Great recognition by Konecny that the traffic is in place. And right there it goes off the skate of Lindblom and just gets over the line as Anderson tries to get his glove on it and ends up bumping it the final inch over the line. And I think contact took place after Lindblom makes contact with the puck and he is being pushed by the Carolina defender.
Go check. Waiting for his mates to join him. The cross ice pass, he got his man to the shot, they score! Brett Pesce, the defenseman.
Watch the pass from Trocheck, it's in the air. Look at this. Right there, he just cradles it and then walks in and snaps it over Martin Jones. That's an outstanding play. And the Carolina Hurricanes win it in overtime. Flyers plenty of opportunities over the last couple of minutes in overtime and still end up on the wrong side of this after that play.